Their second goal was something that we've talked about all week, Marco. It was second phase. It came from a set piece, knocked back out, and we didn't deal with it. The second ball in there, and they're very alert. You know, they're very, very methodical in what they do. They know exactly what it is that they want to do, and they get a quick switch in, and they caught us out. I mean, again, it wasn't the best defending in the world, and it was it took the life out of us a little bit. But to be fair, for the last probably, I don't know, 15, 18 minutes, we played with Luke Bratton on one leg because he suffered cramp, and there's a consequence of Massimo getting injured so early, you know. Yeah, look, he was his class. He's done well to play tonight because he's basically had 6 hours sleep since he arrived yesterday morning. It's very difficult to get the body clock to Australian time from European time that quickly. But he'll get better, and I think that you know, there's more to come from him.
Well, when you look at the quality of your two goals tonight, you know, are they sort of moments you can really seize on with this group and sort of take... Is that the kind of thing that getting the takes sort of big steps forward?
Yeah, I agree with that. It's part of the recovery, is seeing things that we're talking about actually come to fruition. You know, one of the things that we're trying to do is we're trying to get our fullbacks in overlapping positions, and I think Shane did that very well on a number of occasions. You know, in the first half, you can probably count the number of shots we had on... How many was it? I didn't count any on goal. In the second half, we made numerous opportunities, scored two excellent goals. Bess was on the spot, Johnny on the spot, and like I said to the players, you know, feed him and he'll score. That's right, you know, and you saw the crowd was into it. Like I say, we're not quite there yet. We're improving. We're still a way to go. We understand that. We've pushed the champions elect right to the limit tonight, and I think that the second half performance augurs well for the future. Yeah, look, he's a good player. He's got a good vision. He's got great awareness on the field. You know, and he's keen, he's eager. I mean, he's playing on one leg, but he still goes off to take a corner. And there's no chance of him making any kind of a recovery run, so he needs to be a bit smarter at times as well. But I love that impetuosity of youth. It's something that can carry us a long way.
Just